Bulls are really going full blast as Expo goers swarm the hall to get up close and personal with all the latest and greatest. And we're right alongside them, elbowing to the front of the line to get a first-hand look at a brand that inspires as much loyalty as it does uncomfortable glances. I'm talking, of course, about Drake Interplanetary. If controversy made your ships fly better, then Drake ships would probably fly a heck of a lot better. That's not to say piloting a ship from the no-frills manufacturer doesn't have its advantages. These are ships designed to get you from A to B in one piece, often with all your stuff still aboard. And sometimes, if the rumours are to be believed, with other people's stuff too. To quote Drake's marketing team, these are multi-role vessels, which, when translated, means they may not do anything perfectly, but they do a hell of a lot pretty damn well. We'll put that to the test later on when we see if the Drake Caterpillar is the perfect ship for hosting a wedding. There's plenty more coming up as Galactic Tours Intergalactic Aerospace Expo Special continues.
Thank you.
McCleary here once again at the Intergalactic Aerospace Expo. And apologies if I look a bit tender around the tips. Last night was Origin's big expo party, and let's just say I started off an M50. By the end of the evening, I was about an 890 jump. To be perfectly honest, I can't think of a better way for Origin's ships to be celebrated than with drunken revelry. From day one, Origin has been crafting vehicles that are as fun to fly as they are to look at. I'm talking the stuff of locker posters. The kind of ship that few middle-aged pilots can resist the allure of. Sure, people may think you're a pompous arse if you come cruising up to the local Cryastro in one, but what do you care? You own a 350R. And they don't. Of course, the fantasy does tend to fade a bit when you have to fly an Origin ship day in, day out, and a few of the more questionable design choices start to rear their ugly heads. Yes, for that much money, you'd expect the seat to be comfortable. Sure, they tend to drift more than a senator making a promise. But then again, who cares when you're flying a ship that looks as good as their new 85X? Speaking of looking good for an exorbitant amount of credits, I'm about to go and get custom fitted for a high-tech racing suit, guaranteed to shave seconds off my lap time. Find out just how tightly it hugs to the curves of my body when our coverage of the Intergalactic Aerospace Expo continues.
If someone were to ask you, what is speed? What would you tell them? Is it simply a measure of distance covered over time? Magnitude of velocity? Or is it something more? At Origin, speed is more than a number. It's a state of being. Speed is a shock to the soul. Speed is a call to action. Speed is introducing the 2943-300i from Origin Jumpworks.